This shit would not would fucking work.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
We're coming here from San Antonio.
I went down to the Riverwalk with Mum last night. Man, does that guy know how to party.
I must have lost my reputation.
No, I specifically texted you so you'd stay home. Chest. Oh, foot just stomping down. Just launched. He's just dominating at this point. This is what he feeds off of. Tough spot to be in. That reversal. He's lost some of his wind now. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight. The Dragon Scream Changer. Ooh, what a damaging blow. He just cannot be caught. Clothesline takes him down. Forget about it. Oh, right to the throat. Shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent. Down with a power bomb.
He's in big trouble.
Just incredible. It's electric in this arena tonight. Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Let's go.
This is the one this crowd has been waiting for, guys. Tag team action coming up.
I can't wait, Michael. Like this crowd. I've had my eyes on this match ever since it was announced.
Huge tag team match.
We're coming here from San Antonio.
I went down to the Riverwalk with Mum last night. Man, does that guy know how to party.
I must have lost my invitation.
No, I specifically texted you so you'd stay home. Gosh, that bear. Suplex. Strike right hand. What a punch. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
Power from the suplex. He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
His shoulders are down.
This one's really hard to move. He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Much needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Almost just a little bit further.
Go on now. Almost there. Don't give up now.
Somehow gets the tag. Now trampling the opposition.
Oh,
just when you thought he was out of this one.
Hooked up. Big suplex.
attack here. It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Look out, he's almost there.
If he doesn't make the tag, we're in big trouble here, Cole.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Watch this. He caught him slipping. Harsh impact. Oh, a chop! Look at this. Snap suplex. He's certainly looking in command at the moment. He's taking charge here.
They're gonna make the tag here.
Attack at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
So close, just a little bit more.
Oh, but it's those last few inches that are always the toughest.
And gets the tag. Now with complete control. He has something big planned. Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
It's one of the greatest tag team matches I've seen in years.
Thank you.
loud and proud. The fans are eating it up. Well, okay. I guess believing you can do something sometimes makes it so, huh? Loud and proud. But we all know what this is all about. Mixing it up. That blood is a boiling. And so it begins.
You mad, bro? I guess so.
She's got that Latino fire temper.
Yep.
That Latin temper and fire to her.
Well, I want to check that ego at the door. Very well put. The table is set.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
A lot of anger behind those words, guys. A fan favorite.
Coming off a little cocky right there. Could be dangerous.
Get me, Sarah.
Wasn't expecting that. Just carrying the opposition here. Oh, put down face first.
Get me, Sarah.
Thank you.
good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
In from the floor. Oh! Forearm right across the back of the neck. Knee drop.
That was nasty. So precise.
Got him where he wants him.
Up and.
Falcon arrow!
Incredible.
In off the tag. Back suplex!
Very nice.
This match grinded him down a little.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
There's the cover!
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not. Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Good night. Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal forearm. Knee drop.
This is nasty. So precise.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Oh my God, right into the turnbuckle like a lawn dart. He's in full control now.
He's got the shoulders down. He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Big. Now, body drop.
Did you see the height on that?
He may be in a bad way here.
If you told me.
Here it comes. Stay away.
This could be it.
And breaks the hold.
Aggression.
one of these teams.
think we're going to get the tag, guys.
I don't know. Those last few inches have to feel like a mile right now.
Anyone can get the tag. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Stomping down!
In the face!
My friends, we have reached. He's looking a little off balance.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he can tag in.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Are we going to see the tag, Byron?
I think so, Michael. I really do.
Boom. There's the tag.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
He's almost there. And his partner just itching to get in the ring right now. And he gets there.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Oh, that hurt. Knee to the spine. Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
No, don't do this. Don't do this. I got right to the gut. In trouble in the grass. He's just about there. He fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
Charge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner.
He's hurting now. If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse. He wants it one more time.
I can't think of a better match to end this eventful evening. Good night, everybody. We'll see you next time.